Thank you, Mama, for the 9 months you carried me through all those pain and suffering.
It's a Mother's Day program, and I'm taking this advantage to wish all mothers a very, very, very happy Mother's Day. All single parents, I want you to encourage yourself and know that God that has trusted those children into your care will be your help. Again, those who are expecting children, you have great, great children in the kingdom of God. You have a lot of children on the street. You can touch base with any of those children and you will be a blessing. I am wishing myself a happy Mother's Day. I'm a mother of six. I'm wishing myself a happy, happy Mother's Day. And I'm taking advantage to address the youth, the young women. Anything you want to do to yourself or to your body, it's allowed, but you need to be careful with what you do or what you put inside your womb. Because one day you will become a woman and you will need the fruit of the womb. I will not encourage anybody to destroy whatever God has planted inside of her. The womb is a whole world. That's where everybody passes to come through this world. You don't want to destroy it because one day you will need to put a seed there. It's a whole world, it's a whole land. You don't need to manipulate it that it cannot bear any fruit in future. I'm wishing every mother a happy, happy, happy Mother's Day from head to foot, from top to down. Every mother, those who are expecting, the youth, every woman, I'm wishing every woman a happy, happy, happy Mother's Day. We are celebrating the world of the womb. The womb is a mystery in every woman's body. Everybody, every person passes through that world to come to this physical world. It's a very mysterious something in women. At this point, I wish every woman a happy, happy, happy Mother's Day. And I want to take advantage of this opportunity to explain a little about the womb or this world. This womb is where everybody built his body from, or his eternity building from. You got this, your body, from a woman. The brain you carry, the wisdom you grow with, you got all from the woman. And the scientists will tell you the pain everybody can contain, it's a 47 unit. But during childbirth, women contain a 57 unit of pain. You can describe this pain as 20 pieces of bone being fractured together. Every bone need to fracture for a child to come out of a woman. At this point, I wish every woman a happy, happy, happy Mother's Day. Well done. Well done. I would like to say a prayer over every mother. Father Lord, at this day, that is the Mother's Day, I pray you touch base with every mother, the broken ones, those who are suffering, those who have lost their children, those their children have rebelled against. Today, as a Mother's Day and as a mother and a woman, I pray you touch base with every woman that is having issues with her children. Father, give every woman peace beyond understanding. We believe you will do it. We bless today and we bless your name. Amen.
Oh my, I'm so glad I was born.